Upon one summer's morning, I carefully did stray down by the walls of Wapping, where I met a sailor gay, conversing with a young lass who seemed to be in pain, saying, "William, when you go, I fear you'll ne'er return again. His hair hangs in ringlets, his eyes as black as soul. My happiness attend him wherever he may go. From Tower Hill to Blackwall, I wander, weep and moan, all for my jolly sailor bold, until he does return. My father is a merchant, the truth I will now tell, and in great London City, in opulence doth dwell."